Die IDM-leier reken grondhervorming is een van die landse grootste kwelpunte en dat 'n nasionale beraad daaroor nodig is.
The aim would be to imagine such a convention with a consensus on how to address this issue of land and also the economic related policies.
Toe Venter verskil van hom en sê daar kan nie oor grond onderhandel word sonder al die feite nie.
Ons almal wag in spanning vir minister Quinty se land audit. Dis 'n baie belangrike ding wat die regering moet doen, want die land audit sê vir ons presies hoeveel grond behoort aan wie waar en watter grond is verdeelbaar en herverdeelbaar. Waar ek met generaal Olumisa saamstem is grondhervorming is noodsaaklik. There's no way getting around it. Ons moet dit doen.
Tijdens die vraag en antwoord sessie het die mere opgevlam.
If you are a land thief, which white people are, you have no moral high ground whatsoever to say, what are you going to do the land when you take it back?
I didn't steal the land. I bought it. And I'm still owing on it. So, vir wie moet ek het nou gee? Hoekom moet ek het weggee? Ek het gekoop en ek skuldig op.
Maar daar was ook meer bedeeste menings, soos die student wat graag wil boer en by gevestigde boere wil kom leer.
I've been trying to read Farmers Weekly and Landbou and everything, but I really need practical experience with regards to land. And my sole purpose for coming here was to come and try and network with people who probably own farms or people who probably know someone who knows someone who has access to a farm.
Daar sal van dese week nog gesprekke oor landbou en politiek by die fees wees. Daniela van Heerden, Enies, Potchefstroom.